Hi you guys and welcome back. Today we are testing out this smartphone holder by BYTECH. I got this at Five Below and I want to try it out. I already took it out the box because, you know, the girl is always working with one hand. So, yeah, I already took it out the box. So we are going to be testing this out. It came with a little slingy thing where you put your camera in or your phone in, and it fits most phones. I'm pretty sure it fit like all phones, but this is the part where it fits the phone, so it just kind of gradually clamp down on your phone. This part right here connects to the table. I really want to see how this works, so we're going to set this up. I don't know what this is for. We are going to set this up, and I want you to see me watch this and be like, what the heck is she doing? Because I'm going to be like, what, really, like, naturally, like, what the heck am I doing? Because I got to put this together. I thought it was already put together inside of the box, but apparently not. So, yeah, let's get this testing together. So, we are at the table where I want to connect. So I read the instructions. So basically what you do is put this over this little ball thingy. This connects for your camera or your smart book or your tablet. What you do is pretty much push this little phone thing in and connect, screw this on so that it will stay put and it won't fall off. So, my first impressions on this thing is, I love the color because it's pink and I love pink. This part here, the little wire part where you can connect it and put it any kind of way. Upon like taking it loose, it's really hard, so you gotta have some muscles to loosen it. If not, you're gonna need a little help to loosen. I can say it does move, but if you can hear this noise, it's really irritating. So it's a little stiff. There we go. There's the clamper for the phone. This is for the table. This is the table I need this to be at. Okay, so I'm going to put it there. So now let's test it out. I'm going to pick up my phone because today I'm using my phone. And I'm going to turn this around and place my phone in there. Hopefully it doesn't fall or break my phone. So I want you guys to see this. Let me take it off there. Let me show you guys what it looks like on the table. Okay, so I'm going to put my phone on this, and I will do this with my camera as well. I'm just not feeling like safe-ish right now with my phone because I don't know. So it's wiggling, doing some type of wiggle, but let's get it right. Y'all, I'm not trying to show y'all my boobs, but, okay, I'm just trying to fix it. Okay, so, am I crooked? I don't know. I just don't like that sound. I just don't like that it's bouncy. It's like moving all over the place, but I will say it's connected to the table. Hope you guys can see me. But you have to stoop down because, like I said, you have to have muscle when you're stretching it. And, yeah, I give it 1 out of 10, probably a 7, because you have to use so much muscle. And I really need to use my muscles. But 1 out of 10, it's a nice product. But I don't think the people that made it, like, put any thought into how much muscle a woman has to put in to pull the wire thing out to, I don't know, let me see, you guys.
I feel like you can break the table. Like, I feel like you can literally break the table if you keep pulling on it. But I don't know. It's just flimsy, and I'm really not into it. Like, I may use it for like other vlogs, but I don't know, because it's like pushing towards my way, so I feel like it's not even safe to even put a phone on, or get alone a tablet. So my thing is that this is not like a goodbye. So this smart holder, clip-on grip, universal phone holder, tablet holder, whatever kind of holder, whatever electronic you have, you want to hold, it's a hole. It is not like I said, I give it a 7, but I feel like I can go on Wish and buy one of these, and it's going to last me a lot longer. I may try to do an intro with this. I'm not sure if it's going to work out, but I feel like if I do an intro with this, it may work. If I can get somebody to, like, a strong man at the gym. Oh, y'all, let me show y'all my body. Because I haven't shown y'all my body. This is what I'm looking like. I got my motivation shirt on. Got this from Old Navy. And then I got these pants. I think these are from Old Navy as well. But look at that stomach, though. If I slip it in, y'all, it's like, look at this, literally. It's like nothing. Okay, so she need to stop. Like, she need to stop for real. But anyways, you guys, thank you for tuning in. I love you guys. Thank you for your support always. And subscribe, like, and share it. It's your girl, Andrea Michelle, and I'll be back tomorrow.